New at 5, police search for a man accused of trying to grab a local teenager. Hamilton County dispatchers tell us he is a heavyset white man in his 40s. They say at about 11:30 this morning, he tried to force a 17-year-old girl into his car on Watterson Street. The girl was able to get away. Investigators say the suspect wore a shirt with the name tag John on it and a business name of Crown Plaza. He drove an older model black car with tinted windows.